Now what?
Now we have to defend.
Automatons.
You are the best of
no.
the best. Live up to your
They're already coming.
Requesting orbit.
That's gonna bounce off the wall, isn't it? Oh, it actually landed where I wanted it to. Now beware of Gatling. I'm gonna lay down just in case. And it still hits you. That would be fucking great if it killed you.
Have a taste
of Oh, right.
Sending down equipment package.
Front tunnel breach. Throwing supply beacon.
Oh no, look out! Almost it right there.
Yeah.
Behind you! That's not good. We have to reload this. Otherwise, I have no attack power. Oh, that's a big guy. Why is it so hard now? These missions.
I don't know. No, don't bring it closer to us.
Oh no, behind! Apparently you just survived that. But what the hell is with you in surviving everything tonight? Are you hacking?
Yeah, I turned on one. I think I'm just...
Beware Gatling.
Where?
It's coming down somewhere.
Yeah. Which means I'm going over here.
Why is it... Oh! Stand behind this chicken nugget. We have visitors. some ammo here if you need it.
New mag.
Oh wait, hold on.
Last reload.
Oh, I am right in the. Where did I shoot him? I don't know. It was like under his neck, I guess.
Bug tunnel breach.
He's a Balchinian.
What?
Alright, we gotta watch that movie together then.
He was waiting for that bat thing to go away, I think. That's funny. It's like, that's too big.
Countdown initiated. Stand by for takeoff.
What?
Extraction. Pelican 1 beginning ascent. Liberty has seen you through.
Liberty's seen us through, Tiggy. Okay.
Especially under certain circumstances. We're done with this planet?
No, this planet is under, I believe we're a actually let me look at it, I have to see what, I think it's a different type of planetary invasion.
Oh, you switched to Tiggy's gun now, or my previous gun anyways. My accuracy is like 0.7% higher.
Of course.
Yeah.
God damn it. I need 15 medals.
Is there any cooler planets?
Wow, I thought that was a pretty dope planet.
Yeah.
Apparently occupied.
There is one. No, it's fine. J Stone J. Hot Wheels Avocado. Dripku.
What?
That's his name. He's chipping.
Hey, yo! If only I had pink materials.
Yeah. Well, I'll have to gather the band for that one.
No, you just have to be good. Apparently you can do it solo if you're good enough.
Why is that what you need?
It's just, yeah, so I can have 0G breach loading. And now you've covered up my description with a mission starting thing.
Okay, I'll get up.
Wait a minute. What the fuck?
What? What?
Okay.
What?
Wait, what? Apparently, my final upgrade will load my gun, will load the orbital guns faster because there'll be some dude floating around outside putting shells directly into the fucking gun. Ventilation synthetic. Wait, what does this do? Integrate more doses of amphetamines and what? For what? Oh. Increase health of sentry by 50%. Yes. Oh, but it costs so much. Increase ammo for sentries? I didn't know this was a thing. Why didn't I get that? Okay, deployment time down. Oh, of course. In order to get more ammo, I need 5 pink.
Oh, okay. Well, I need to start gathering some pink.
Somebody has pinky.
Helldiver. The engineers filled the TCS tanks with enough termicide to last over a year. Should be easy enough to replenish.
No, it'll backfire. I know how this works. It'll mutate the bugs or some shit. Instead of actually killing them.
It's made by the cop genetics.
Yeah, and anybody that names themselves after corn is suspicious, so.
But you live in the cornland.
What is this mission?
We need to evacuate some civilians.
Oh, God.
It's not scientists. It's the scientists are the ones that's helling. Well, that's at least with the automatons. I don't think we ever...
Yeah, only the automatons did we have any issues with there.
Stop.
What?
Stop.
No.
Mm-hmm.
No.
Yeah.
Mm-mm.
Yes?
Nope.
Yeah.
No.
Yeah.
Nope.
Yeah.
Mm-mm.
Yes.
Nope.
Yes, check.
Nope. Nope.
Yeah.
No.
Yes, Tiki.
No.
Wanna show off how friendly sport capitalism spend medals in the war bomb?
Yeah, I'm trying. I have 0 fucking medals. I need 15.
I'll switch it to a pink difficulty soon.
What?
Yeah, so I can just gather some pink.
Fucking high?
Let them brawl. Let them
no, not yet.
What?
Might of the Helldivers.
Okay, when are you getting high? I think he wants to know. It's very important.
Found something. It's on my medicine.
Bug outpost spotted. Prepare to exterminate.
Big gotta close these bug holes. Get out of here.
I can't see anything again.
Because of these guys, that's fine.
There is an orbital, like, right in front of your face.
Yeah, I know. Looks like one of the rounds went into the nest.
Wait, is this a different planet? I didn't pay attention.
Nope.
No, this still is still hell.
Yes.
It looks, well, it's not, must be a different part of hell because it's more open.
It's the daytime. We're on the day side of the planet now. Okay.
What? No, I was not paying attention.
So I stopped and was just sitting there looking at it.
No, don't climb it.
I got the terminal. Engaging terminal.
System.
No. What?
Down.
Watch your face. What are you doing?
That's the wrong one! Shit! Now I killed Tiggy. I used the wrong Colin, damn it. I was trying to use the rocket pod.
No, that's the wrong one!
And no shit!
I'm out of ammo.
Same. Are you
reading it?
Are you high?
No, not yet.
Oh! Oh right, I have a secondary. Insert into hatch.
Oh.
Your SSSD. Always seems to be a
It's a super solid straight drive. It's gotta be.
I got the terminal! Engaging terminal!
That was the brood thing. Oh, good. Drag it right towards us. Oh, fuck. No! What?
What? I threw it all the way over there. I guess the biggest creature was next to you. Fuck.
Request approved. Reinforcements have been launched.
Joining the fray. Reinforcing.
This is, not good. What?
I got troopers. Swarm by that thing.
Calling in reinforcements.
What's left? Oh. Tiggy. can definitely see the difference in my monitor.
What do you mean?
In my... my gaming monitor versus the old ass monitor for my secondary. Yeah, I'm through OBS, I can see it. It's what I'm... And on my screen, this planet is red, but on the other screen, it's brown.
Requesting orbital. Sending in an eagle.
Oh, great. Is Tiggy dead?
Not unless it's next to you. Oh, you missed.
Oh, fuck off. I have no grenades.
I have some.
Oh my god, these lights are annoying. Too bad, isn't it?
Alright, I might want to walk away.
Requesting air support.
I'm gonna have to try to have him see if that works. Okay.
Injury? What injury?
There seems to be a cloud of orange following us.
Have a taste of democracy! Orbital inbound!
Oh, fire tornadoes.
Ah, Jesus. Right when we get to the big nest. Just like last time.
I'm out of grenades.
Okay.
What?
crap.
Left.
That one. I guess there's always 11 holes, even if it says there's 10.
I'm out of grenades.
I have toys. Oh, finally!
What?
It's a different charger.
Is it the one with the white? Yeah. Like white extra armor pieces? The more armored version, I guess.
I'll shoot his mouth. Which is not more armored. Get these civvies out of here.
Go then.
Yeah.
I know.
Yeah.
Mm-mm.
Yeah.
Oh. Protect us!
We're destroying our infrastructure.
No.
It only looks so bright to you, Tiki, because we're in dust dives.
Right. The Helldivers! It's the Helldivers!
Shut up, bitch.
Yeah. They're Class A citizens, so they're very excited to see us, Sticky.
Whoops.
Oh, jeez.
They're very excited to see us, I'm sure. Oh! Alright.
What?
I watched that thing you killed earlier sink through the ground.
So.
God damn it!
Oh, I got killed by a nursing spear.
Is that why I can't see more so? Because there's shit everywhere?
Yep, I got it. Have fun. And they even vomited on one of the lights. Let's try that, which was nice.
They vomited on one of the what?
On one of the little floodlights next to me, and then it broke.
Good. They're helping.
I don't believe it!
God damn it.
What?
Nothing.
Tell me.
What's that, Tiggy?
Tell me, Tiggy.
I just did.
Why? Why are you sad?
You have been a stalwart line of.
Did we win?
Extract when written.
I guess those guys will just disappear into the door.
Yeah. Yeah, don't worry about that.
Into one of these again.
For prosperity! Sample collected. Air sample acquired.
Laser cannon gets, only gets two.
You call? What?
I said, alright, you little chungoids.
No, that's not a thing.
They're little baby ones.
So.
little chungroids.
They become chunguses.
You may proceed to extraction when ready.
Oh yes. Chunguses. Metals.
Well, that's great. Probably like one. It was worth three.
Three?
What? God damn it. Oh great, I can't wait for me to start burning and you just like run right through. Yeah, there it is. I don't get it. There was literally no flames on my screen where I was walking.
Yeah, I don't know. I didn't see that either. I just saw you ignite. Maybe it's really hot in the air. The air temperature is so hot.
I think it's a little buggy.
Nose.
He wants to use his nose. Yeah, I do want to. Partly the Saudi.
What?
Extraction is available.
Oh, we were here before. Your meat, fleshy bits, flesh lips, as they say.
Yeah, it's on our face, Diggy.
No, well, yes, but it's two places. You have four lips in total.
Stop.
Oh, don't you?
Stop. Diggy.
Oh!
Okay. Wow, that one definitely touched you. Okay. Why is that? I feel like didn't guns have physics once? They always just float in the air now and you die.
It's specifically like the certain guns. Like that burst fire has always floated. Ever since I first started using it.
Okay. What the fuck? I just came down and got turned on again.
God damn it. No, I can't type. What? What? What the fuck was that?
I don't know. Can we not vomit on me the moment I freaking show up? God damn. No! Oh, at least I wanted to kill him this time.
Throwing supply
Oh, you've got to be kidding me.
Sending down what? Sentry.
I really don't get it. When I want to drop the sentry, sometimes it plonks right where I'm throwing it, other times it bounces off a million miles away.
Ricochet.
Extraction shuttle inbound.
proud to announce our new game, Ricochet 2.
Yeah, this is the game nobody asked for.
I played Ricochet when I was young.
That doesn't mean you asked for Ricochet 2.
No, I don't know if I'd care to ever see that game. It was weird. You just played as, like, girls that flew around on discs or jumped between discs and blasted each other.
Say hello to democracy!
Yeah, that's why I want you to do that. There's a big guy. Big guy.
What?
Big armor. Armor bros. He's where? Just kind of sitting there. And I come over to reload you, but I don't have the thing.
Hey. Wait, you did. Alright. I guess your guard dog has no ammo.
It does not, no. There, now it does. It doesn't. It's not that amazing, but. It's piddle support that then sometimes kills something and then runs out of ammo right away. Too close.
Flashbang!
Well, not really.
Right.
My light's on, so it's been offset.
No, I have it off. I'm in the dark always.
I don't wanna be scared.
Why would you be scared? I'm playing a horror game.
Lonely in the dark.
Okay, well, we play Phasmophobia.
You already said you don't wanna play that with Tiki.
I do. I could even I even know of at least cracks I would play with this too if you wanted.
Well, just needless to say, the more people there are in a horror game, the less scary the game becomes.
Not for me. He helps me a bit because he's kind of fearless.
Does that not just prove my point?
Yeah, well, that's kind of why I like him though when I play horror games. No, he'll do it in VR. It's always funny when people die and then they just stop talking. It's like, oh. So.
Yeah, usually people don't talk once they're dead.
Well, when you because the game wants you to use the in-game voice chat because the ghosts can hear you. So.
What I need for metals.
Why now?
Outcroppings punctuate fields of tall grass on a planet dominated by misty, highland terrain. Select an operation, Helldiver.